Calculate the energy of lithium ion Li+2 for Balmer series when electron jumps from N equals 5. The Balmer series or Balmer lines in atomic physics is one of a set of six named series describing the spectral line emissions of the hydrogen atom. The Balmer series is calculated using the Balmer formula, an empirical equation discovered by Johann Balmer in 1885. In Balmer series, electron jumps from N2 equals 5 to N1 equals 2, so we will use following formula. Delta E equals 2.18 into 10 to the power of 18 multiply by 3 squared multiply by 1 upon 2 squared, 1 upon 5 squared, equals 4.57 into 10 to the power of minus 19 joule. Another method, E equals energy level high, energy level low. Given high equals 5, low equals 2. E equals 13.6 into 1 upon 2 squared, 1 upon 5 squared equals 2.856 EV. 1 EV equals 1.6 into 10 to the power of minus 19 joule. E equals 2.856 into 1.6 into 10 to the power of minus 19. Equals 4.57 into 10 to the power of minus 19 joule. Next question. Demonstrate the reactions that occur in lead storage battery when it is recharged.